We're often asked if our electrochromic lens can block UV, IR, or even blue light. Well, there is no one fixed answer for this question. It can indeed block most of the UV light, and we can provide our light spectrum for you to understand how it filters different types of light. But the main purpose of our electrochromic lens is to adjust visible light transmittance and not invisible light transmittance. That means that if your purpose is to filter UV light or blue light, then in that case you will have to rely on the outer lens on which you can apply different kinds of coatings. Because in any case, our EC lens will always be integrated on an outer lens. And in that case, you can reach different types of results.